Well, how do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been working all day and I'm nearly done. Well, it says on your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great fallen in 1916. Well, I hope you died well and I hope you died clean, for young Willie McBride was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last boasting chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed then forever behind the glass frame? In an old photograph torn and battered and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last boasting chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, it now shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard it's still no man's land, where countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. A man's blind indifference to his fellow man, and a whole generation that was butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last boasting chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Now, young Willie McBride, I can help wonder why to all those that lie here know why they died. And did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? The sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and the dying, it was all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they rode?